they have inner beings who are calling them forward. In other words, their inner being is calling them on their path of least resistance. And what we just said to you is the path of least resistance for some of these kids is revenge, because they're sure not going to go to joy. They're not going to go to joy. They can't even conceive of it. And they certainly would feel like they're just making it all up to even pretend that they're there. And they're not going to fake it till they make it, because they've been there and they've done that and that doesn't work. And they're going to be real. They're going to be real. And it's all right for them to be real, because nobody can be anything other than real. So they're being real. You see, their inner being is knowing all of this. And their inner being called them into that revenge. And their inner being is going to then call them into some anger. And then into some frustration. In other words, their inner being is calling them up the emotional scale. Their inner being is knowing what the path of least resistance is.